This conference will now be recorded.
So we'll go to the Photoshop. So some of the tools, whatever I have not taken, those things I will take today. So today we will go for this crop tool. Okay, so we have this crop tool. The shortcut is C here. So I'll crop how much ever the area I want. So once you will crop it, so then you will not get the like a original file which is going with this. So what I will do, I want to create an advertisement design. So I'll go to file new. In that international paper A4 size I will take it. Okay, so I'll keep this A4 size, and I want to make this jewelry advertisement, so which is there with the single layer. So I'll just close this one, Control T. I'll increase the size of this jewelry. Okay, enter. So how much ever the area you want, you can control shift Z. Okay, so like this also you can take it. So I have downloaded some of the jewelry logo things. Okay, so which is suitable for this, I will take those logo designing only. So this is the company logo. So I'll just take this company logo, Tanishq. Okay, so always the company logo should be same. Now you have to add the text. So what kind of text, anybody can tell me, like what kind of text we can add it? So here we have to add something title. Okay, so new, I'll just reduce the size of the text. Okay, I'll make it little. So new wedding collection. Wedding jewelry collection. Okay, so I want to change the text size. Okay, and I will increase the size of the text. So already you people know all these things. So what I'll do, so I'll just keep it in a different thing. So here the same thing, only I want to make it with a different text. So I'll go to here, new, I will make it little small. Okay, so not too much small. Okay, so wedding jewelry, so I'll make it with a different font. So like this. So which is having the text color is a white color, or again with the ruby color, or with the golden color, anything you can make it. Okay, Control T. I'll just reduce the size of this text. So I just don't want this cartoonish kind of text. So I'll make something nice text. Okay, so even if you click on here and you can make it like this. Okay, so just I'll select only this much text using the selection tool. Whoever not able to understand how I'm selecting and all, so please let me know how to take the things and all. So yeah, see, I'm giving different text for different designs for each and every text. Yeah, so something like this I'm giving. So for this also. this is the final assignment I want from everybody. So this kind of assignment. See, now what is the thing is, see, I'm unable to make it back. So I'll use the backspace. So by the time I can keep the things over here. So in this wedding and jewelry, I want to highlight it. This collection, anyway, everybody will get to know. Yeah, after this, the collection will only come. So I don't want to make it so much highlighting things. So I'll just make a backspace, or I can make it a new line. Control X, and I'll take a new text layer. I'll just reduce the size of the text. Why I have taken in a new layer? Because I can place the text wherever I want. So in this one single layer is there means so everything it is going to move. So what I'll do? So I'll just keep it like this. Collections. So what I'll do, I'll just add a drop shadow, blending options. I'll go to here, drop shadow options. In this, I have taken this distance. So otherwise you can give some small minimum tiles and all you can give it. So, but it won't match. So I'll go to this blending options. Just there is option of drop shadow and texture. So not necessary, you have to add the textures and all. Okay, so only this much is enough. Okay, so by the time that thing will not get highlight. Okay, so and with the collection, again go to the blending options. Again for this also drop shadow. So little bit of drop shadow I have given. So you can place the text wherever you want, you can place the text. Okay, so like this you can make it, and new I'll make it little bigger. So I'll make this one new. I'll control X and I'll go to this text layer and I'll make it with a different layer because I'm planning to increase the size of this text. So here new has come. And this collection, wedding collection, I'll keep it here. And this new I'm going to highlight. So new, where it is now. So new is here. Okay. So new wedding jewelry collections. So like this. And the collection is here. Okay. Otherwise you can keep it here also. Okay. So anything you want to highlight it means. So you can go to here and just take a new layer and go to the gradient and some of the gradients you can add it. Otherwise we have simple gradient here. So this many gradients which is matching for this thing. So the jewelry things. So control D. I'll just reduce opacity 30% like this or 45%. Like this you can add it. So it is going in the down. Okay, so suppose you want to highlight it something. Otherwise we have an option here, custom shape tool. So we have an option here, custom shape tool. So which I have not taken in the last class. So custom shape tool, we have different types of the sizes will be there. So we have different designs will be there and we have different sizes are there and we have the frame like this. So we have the design of frame also which is there. So this is the custom shape tool which is necessary. We will use this. So we will have this custom shape tool. We have multiple shapes are there in this custom shape tool which is suitable for this. We will take those things only. So there is a star option is there and arrow mark is there. So these are the tools which are available everywhere. So these are the symbols for any landmark or anywhere in the symbol. See, airport symbol we have, and the phone symbol, and this is the parking symbol will be there. And see, anywhere if you don't know the language itself, so you people can go everywhere. You can travel to different country or different state because of this symbols itself. After seeing the symbol itself, easily you will get to know like where you have to go. There is a U-turn will be there, no parking options and all. So those are the symbols which is created here. So these are the symbols all over the world which is same. So everybody can understand these are the symbol, minimum symbols will be there. So that's why we are telling these are the custom shape tool. Okay, so even we can make this kind of design in the background. See, like this designs will be there. So I don't think so, which is not matching for this kind of thing. Okay, so we can add some lines or and all, which is a single row mark tool will be there. So which is only the single lines will be there like this. Control D. So otherwise, if we'll go to the custom shape tool, anyway, we have this line tool also. So we will click on this line tool, and otherwise we'll go to this rectangular tool. So only here how much ever the things we want to highlight it, so only that many things we can make a highlight of with the this tool. Okay, so this is the box. I have added the box for this. So by the time what happened, so whatever the things we are going to highlight, so it is highlighting with this tool. Is that clear everybody? So this is the final assignment for you people. So you have to make finally, after learning so many things, you have to make the designs. Like end of the day, after learning everything, so you have to make one design, so which is useful for, which will have the meaning. So now if you'll make a proper poster design or a pamphlet design, so which is okay, finally you people are learned something. Okay, so this you will have a time to submit me, no problem. You can take your own time. Okay, so I'll just make this new with a different text. I don't think so, which is suitable for this. Okay, so we have so much space is wasting because of this new. So take even text also. See, I'm giving different text. Okay, I'm not using the same text. Okay, so I'm using different text. Even you want to highlight this new also. So I'll add one more box. I'll go to this custom shape tool. Let us see what kind of a box I can use it. So any box which is usable for this, anybody you can suggest me also, ma'am, you can use this option or this and all. So yeah, see, we have some design is there. So always when you will make the custom shape tool, control enter you have to make, otherwise you have this option here. What is this option? So there is a style option is here. See, when you if you want, you can give this style. See, we have the style options are there. So control T, and you can reduce the size of this custom. See, you want to highlight these things like this, and I'll go to this. I'll take the copy of this. If you want to add some of the boxes over here, so those things also you can add it. Only this much area you have to add it. So new wedding jewelry collection, if it is necessary, please add it. Otherwise, not necessary. Don't add too many designs. Okay, so everything should match for this, right? So collection, I'll make it reduce the size of this. So I'll make it 24. Okay, so I'll make it this wedding jewelry collections. Okay, so let it be new will be like this only. Okay, even for the new, so I'll go to this blending options, and I'll give this drop shadow for this new. So if we'll add the drop shadow, so by the time what happens, so the depth will come for this. So I'll just make it like this. So here both the things having the same color, so which is matching here also, the Tanishq, the Tata product. So you can keep this logo here also. So this side also you can keep it. Otherwise you can place something here, some messages and all, you can place it. I'll just save this file. File save as like a poster design. Okay, I'll save this file as a poster design. Okay, so what else I could add, everybody? Anybody can tell me any of the offer, Diwali offer, or any of the 50% offer, something and all, we can add it. Okay, get 25% off on something like that, we will place it. Okay, so I'll place it like this, Diwali offer. Okay, so according to the season wise, okay, so we have to place the order like this. So once Diwali offer I have given here, which is come in a different layer, Control T I will make it. So I'll just increase the size of this. So I don't want to place the same background for this, so I'll just use a box again. So let me check if I'll use the custom shape tool, rectangular tool. So I'll go to this box and I'll use I don't want this color. Let me check how it will look. See, Diwali offer. So I don't want like the shape, this many effects kind of things I don't want. So let me check. So I'll just take the normal box. If I want the normal box, means let me check. If I'll go to the custom shape tool, so we have some options over here. So which is having the frames, so which is having the frames again, which is coming with the effect. So I don't want any effects, means I'll go to the rectangular tool. So I'll select this rectangular tool and I will make a new layer and eyedropper tool. So we have the option here called the eyedropper tool. So using this eyedropper tool, I will select the color, gold color, because the color combination also very important. So somebody yesterday I told the color combination also very important in Photoshop, because you cannot give the colors. See here, I cannot use multiple colors. See, I have chosen the maroon color because of this logo having the color. So the logo having golden color with the maroon background, correct? So that's why I have to choose something like that only. Okay, so I'll make it little this design down. So I don't want to disturb my this jewelry. So like that. Okay, so that's why I have not taken more colors in this. So I have taken very less color. So okay, so in this layer which is here, okay, so what I'll do, so I'll use a different Diwali offer, something I have given here. So even for this also you can take a separate box. I'll go to this custom shape tool. So let me check any of the options I could use it. Some designs will be here, or see, Diwali offer, so which is matching, those things only you can use it. So I'll go to this one, blending options, drop shadow. With the golden color drop shadow you can give it. Okay, so and I'll add the text, 25% 25% off. Yeah, off. I'll just want to highlight this much part. So I'll just increase the size of this. I'll just increase the size of this. So I will use some of the colors. So I'll use the blue color, so which is there in the logo. here in the design. So I'll just go to here and I can place it like this. Okay, so only this much things. I'll reduce the size of this, I'll reduce the size of this, and I'll change the font design. Who is not muted? Smira Shetty, mute yourself. Smira Shetty, mute. Okay. Okay, so check any of the simple designs. Simple fonts only we have to use it. Okay, so here I'll just select it and I'll increase the size of this little bit. Okay, so otherwise, what was the size we have before? Z. It's too small. So I'll make it like this, increasing the sizes like this. And even this 25%, only 25% I have to increase, it means. So I'll use the text size. Even I can type the text size like this. Okay. And I'll just reduce the off. I'll reduce the size of this. So I'll make it less. Okay. I'll select this and I will give the different kind of font. Only for the 25%, I'm using different fonts. See, I'm not giving same font for everything. So I'm using a different font. So here I'm using a different font. Okay. And any other things we could place it? Anybody could tell me, new collections, new arrivals, wedding collections. So all these things I have noted here. So any of the options anybody can tell me. So what else you can place it here? Anybody? Anybody tell me the good sentence that I could place it here?
Hundred % authentic gold.
Okay. What else, anybody? Okay.
Selected pieces, ma'am.
Yes, on selected pieces also we can place it. So I want to use some symbols that which could match for this. Let us see what kind of symbol. Effects which is taking. So better when these things are not matching. So I will add the box or any shape also we can create it using the pen tool. So suppose we want the shape, so before itself we have to create the shape. So like this, while doing before itself we have to create the shape like this. So by the time, so we can make it like this design. Control enter, we have to make it as a new layer. Then eyedropper tool with this color, we have to make it. So now I can bring it down, completely down. So like this, we can do the changes. So before adding everything, we have to make it this. Okay. So even I can take the duplicate copy of this duplicate layer and control T and So I'll just increase the size of this. So I will make it like this. So in this only, I'll add the darker color for this. So Control D. So I have taken two different layers. So two different things, if I want to make the shadings and all, so I can make it here. Okay, some designs we have to add it, so that time also we can add it, this kind of designs. So I have taken duplicate, or first I have made a design in the pen tool, later I have taken the copy of this. Okay, so I'm not using much color here, I'm using only simple colors only. So again, for this Tanishq logo, Control D. So little bit I make. So you people have to take some product and you have to make the designs like this. Okay, so even for this also, if I want to highlight it, so I'll go to the new layer and the gradient. So very light gradient I will take it. Okay, then I'll reduce the opacity of this. Okay, Control D. So I have to highlight this portion means. So I'll make it like this. Okay, even opacity also, the particular layer opacity, you can reduce it 25% off. So I'll select this layer. I don't like the text what I have given here. Okay, Control T. The last, somebody told me what is the thing, 25% off on golden jewelry only for selected version or something, somebody told me actually
on selected pieces. Okay.
On selected pieces, right? Okay. I'm planning to use some of the tools here, but which is not matching to the background. See, I'm using this thing means, which is coming like this. Flower designs, if you want, you can place it somewhere. Okay. So you have this design, if you want you can place it, otherwise I'll show you the simple option itself. Even we can place this Tanishq logo here also, instead of placing here we can place the Tanishq logo there also. Otherwise I have two different logos are there, so one is this golden color. So I want to cut this much only means, so I have to select how much of the part I want, then Control J, and I'll keep it here. So I'll bring it here, whatever the layer I have selected here. I'll close this file, and I don't think so this file size is very big, so this is, I'll increase the size, sometime it is blur. Okay, so I need to do this, I have to delete this much part. And I have to do such part, Control D. So I'll just zoom it. So how much of other things you don't want, you just remove it. Control D. we cannot use two different logos here, so which is having different color. So here one logo we have, and again here also we have different color, we cannot use it. So we have to use the same color. Otherwise, what I could do using the magic eraser tool, I can remove this color here. Neatly I have to remove the color. Okay, so otherwise we can keep it empty here. Okay, so now I'll keep it, I'll make it little small and I'll keep it. Okay, so even for this logo also there's a blending options and the drop shadow I can use it. So somebody who did yesterday designs, so I told her to use the drop shadow and all these options, because it will look like something which is highlighted, like it will not look flat here. Okay, so like this we can do the designs. So again, anything which is we are going to highlight means, so we have to add some box for this. Again, I'll take a new layer and I'll just go to the gradient. So I'll add some color for this, darker color or lighter color, anything. So let us see which is matching for this. Okay. So let me check blending options, drop shadow for that yellow color. I'll use it, otherwise the maroon color in the background. So those things also I can use it. Otherwise I can change the text color. So I will use the text color, which is white, blue I have used it, maroon, any pinkish color or a golden color which is not highlighting. So I'll use this color only. Okay, even here also, even for the 25% off, you can use the different color. Okay, any of the color which is going to highlight, those things you can use it. Even here, yeah. So, yeah, we change the font of this. I don't like this color actually, properly the color. So even I have to make a different color with a different text means control X, then I have to go for this text layer and I have to click here again, then I have to place the control V. So by the time I can use separately this one, I can use it up separately and I can move the positions, and I want whatever the text I want neatly I can give the text. And so if everything, all the text which is there in a different layer. So I feel this is good. Even for this box also we can give something else. Anybody can tell me that I could place something else here, some of the things, some exclusive collection or anything else. Anybody can tell me that I could add some design, some of the things here. Anybody? Anybody can tell me any of the things which we can add it for this?
Limited period offer, ma'am.
We already have offer address and all, poster design. So we can add the address. Is it necessary? Address, phone number and all. So we can add the websites and all. So you can contact for this thing. So those things and all we can add it. Or what else we can add it? We can add some text over here also. This much is enough actually for timeless jewelry for limited offer. Okay, gold plated jewelry. Or what else we can add it? Anybody? 20% up to 20% off, up to 25% off, these things we can add it. So we already added those things and all. So not necessary that you people have to do the something like the concept of Diwali itself, like in your state or your people are from different state, any of the things holy special, otherwise you can make a Christmas special or Eid special, something like that you can place it, no problem. So just I want the advertisement design like this, so which is having some offer and on what occasion you people are giving the offer, like New Year offer, so something like that I need it. So any of the things we can add it. Anybody? So many students are there, so I need many things from you people. All are there? Am I audible, everybody? Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there any problem happened in between?
No, ma'am.
Any network problem happened in between? No, right? The recording is started now. It is telling. So I'm just adding this only because I have to do some other design also. Make it sparkle, something like that. We can add the message. Okay, so you people can add don't do the same thing, like up to 50%, 20% on making charges. So many things you can add it. Some wordings also you can add it. Someone special, all those things you can add it. So wedding collections, top 10 wedding collections, something like that also you can add it. Just my limited, it's okay. So we can use the background. Suppose I want to highlight this part, so that means we can highlight this background with a different color also. So no need to use the lighter color, so any of the darker color also I can use it. Okay, so which is matching to this background only. So even for the box, I'll go to this blending options, then I'll drop shadow. Otherwise, I can place the stroke. Stroke in the sense, the outline of this thing. So any of the things I want to make it like this, I can add a stroke like this. Control T. I'll just reduce the size of this box. So anything you want to highlight it, so that time we can use it like this. Even Diwali offer, so blending options, even for this also we can add the stroke for the text also, and even this box also we can add the stroke, so it will look like this. Even you can increase the size of this text slightly, you can add the stroke outline slightly. We have to highlight this much part means. So even this is the logo. We cannot do any changes because we cannot stretch the logos and those things at all. So this 25% of the background is there, those things also we can change it. So this is the background. Again for this also we can add the stroke, we can add a very thicker stroke. Even we can change the color of the stroke. Even we can add some of the light color for this. Okay, then Control T, so smaller size. So one poster design means we have to keep on work with many things. Okay, so it is not limited adding one text and adding one this thing, some wordings for this. So you have to keep on matching with everything. So now everything is matching. Okay, so like this we have to match everything. So we have to add the designs like this. Even I can add in the background. So the shape is there. So the shape, I'll go to this control and I'm selecting the shape, and I want to place the same thing what I have the for this Tanishq, what I have the color. So I'll go to this eyedropper tool. I'll just add the eyedropper tool, and I'll go to here paint bucket tool. I'll add the same color. So now what happened, everything which is having the same color, so like this, which is it will look same, everything looks same now. So now the final output is like this. So by the time what happened now, so here only for the highlighting I'm using the golden color. Okay, so I'll just save this file. Okay, Control T. If I want to increase little bit size also, I can increase it now. So because it is there in the background, okay, even I can bring it here also. So like this. So now what is the thing is, let me check if I'll use the blending options and drop shadow, how it will look. So even the background like this, even only the product size like this, you want to change it. So Control T, just reduce the size little bit. Even for this also effects, so the drop shadow you can give this yellow color for this mustard yellow. So by slightly it will change. See, now the combination is same everywhere. So I have not used many color here, I'm using very less color. Next in the InDesign only we are learning about the color combinations, much about the things actually. So this is the only poster I can teach you in this Photoshop, because you people have to work with this kind of designs. Is that clear everybody? So we need so much time to do, we have to make more designs means. So we have to keep on sitting with this kind of designs, and we have to work with. So okay, so we have to add some more some information. Okay, anybody having any doubt? Okay, so that is a, this is a final assignment everybody. Everybody should create a poster design. Everybody should create the poster design. Okay, so that is a final assignment. So anybody who are not submitted the assignment, everybody should make the poster design. So make a note that I'm giving the question, that create a poster design, create a poster design using text, images, comma effects and custom shape tools, okay, with layers. Okay, create a poster design using text, images, blending options and layers. Okay, so you have the four options or five options I'll give. One is a jewelry poster poster design. The second one is please make a note, first one is a jewelry poster design and the second one is any of the cosmetic product. Okay, so cosmetic product, we have already created some of the things over here. So some of the students, they have already created this cosmetic product here. So this is the cosmetic poster design, the second one. And you can create something educational related. See, educational related poster designs like this, digital summer camp for kids. Only don't add one photo and don't add the text. I want so many things in this. Okay, so 100% job assistant, advanced certificate on tally, ERP, see all certified recognized employees. See some of the things which is suitable for this you have to add. So you have to make the poster designs like this. Okay, students education related poster design or anything, your own poster designs also you can make it. Okay, somebody who already did some of the designs, for that only you can add the text and you can make the advertisement designs. So always when you are doing the advertisement designs, always you have to keep it in mind. So you have to add some catchy lines like this: new wedding jewelry collections, and the company logo should be there. And we have this some offer, Diwali offer or Christmas offer, Eid offer, anything you can keep it. And 25% on diamond and gold jewelries, all these things you have to add it. So anyway, I have made this, I have shown you people with the reflection and this kind of effects. Okay, for this only I have taken and I made a poster design like this. So I'll just save this file and file save as in the format of JPG format. So JPG format, I will save this file, poster design. So I'll just make the quality like this. Okay, so in this we have these many layers. You can take time to send me this one. So once you start the InDesign, you completely like you'll get confusion with the Photoshop and InDesign. So again, in the InDesign also you'll have a poster design, pamphlet designs, banner, magazine cover pages and all. So again, you people have a confusion. So that's why I'm telling everybody, please do it, start doing now itself. Okay, so if we'll add the light this white color text which is highlighting. Okay, so file save as. So you can save it in a different this thing. So format and save the file and check like which is suitable for this graph, this poster design 1 or 2, like this you can add it and you can save the file. Okay, so now I want to go to the one more tool, that is clone stamp tool. So I will take some of the background like this. So now I have to make a movie poster design. So what I will do, I will take some of the images. So I'll take some of the images of I have this many images. This is fun from the movie of Padmavati or Padmavat, that movie. So I have taken some of the poster like see Padmavat. So I have some of the things like this, so which is the new that who are the people are there from this movie, so actor or actress. So if I want to make a collage work with this tool, So I'll take some of the designs like this. Okay, so somebody who's there in this movie, I'm taking them only. So I want to make this collage work using this file. So what I will do, I'll keep all this file like this. Okay, I'll keep all this file like this. So my final file is, so where I have to place this one. So what I will do, I'll close whatever the files before I have. So this is my final file. Look, in this file only I have to make the collage work. So everybody please carefully listen, it is not very easy here. Okay, so this is what I'm doing here to make a movie poster design. So I have taken this is Padmavati movie, which is related to something, the story of king and queens and all. So something like this only, the movie poster already done. So how they are creating the movie poster design. So she is the main part in this movie. So what I'll do, I'll go to here. There is an option here, clone stamp tool. Okay, so clone stamp tool, I will use it. So this is no need to cutting options and all, I'm not using here. So I will use this clone stamp tool here. Everybody there in the class, right? So everybody can listen my voice. So I'll use this clone stamp tool. So I have opened here so many files, like 1, 2, and 3 files I have opened, which is there in that movie. So I'll keep it like this beside 2 different files. So I will use this clone stamp tool. Let us see how this clone stamp tool will work. So now what I will do, I will take, I want this image. So whatever the image I have here, I'm not cutting and pasting over here. So when I'll use this clone stamp tool, I will increase the brush size here. So I want this image in the, this is my background. The fort is my background. I'm placing over like this. So what I'll do, I'll press Alt and left click here. So if I'll use Alt and left click, so which is started to copy to this file. So now what I'll do, so look at here everybody. So now using the left click, I'm making brushing. So now I started to brush. So which is there in the background, the fourth layer will be there in the background. So I'm not taking 100% of her file. So I want only very little bit of, I don't want the background everything from her.